whenever I want you, all I have to do is dream. I can make you mine, taste your lips of wine, anytime, night or day. Only trouble is...
We're going to do a couple of songs, and then we're going to have our artist... come up and speak. Our muralist CJ seated over here. So we are Tess and Dave. And nice to have a little audience out here for Art Infusion. Woo-hoo. All right, here we go. Are you ready?
Ready standing, yes I'm already standing.
I've just seen a face I can't forget. The time or place when we touch, and that she's just the girl for me. And I want all the world to see we've met. Had it been another day, I might have looked the other way, and I'd have never been aware. But as it is, I'll dream of her tonight. Falling, yes, I'm falling. She keeps calling me back again. I have never known the likes of this. I've been alone and I have missed things and kept out of sight. With other girls are never quite like this. Falling, yes, I am falling. And she keeps calling me back again.
Invite some speakers. We'll be taking a little break.
Right. Exhausted after those two. Need a break.
Welcome, everyone, to yet another wonderful Art Infusion event. This is just so exciting. Thank you all for coming out here. I'd like to introduce one of the women who has been a big driving force behind this event for quite a few years, Nigel Orion.
Everybody, thank you for coming. This is a great turnout, and what beautiful music. Thank you. It's a wonderful background. Art Infusion, I know a lot of you are now very familiar with this. The chalk portion of Art Infusion started 10 years ago, and that will this year will be starting today, I believe, and going on through Sunday down in Fireman's Park. Last year, we painted 5 murals, and the murals were, because of COVID, we had to just use artists that were from close by, from Wisconsin, that could drive here. But this year, there's no such restriction, so we opened it up to the whole country, and we have 5 artists that are all very well known in this field from all across the country. And today, we are featuring CJ Hungerman, who's from Geneva, Illinois. And he is painting this fabulous flower mural up here, which I think is so perfect, because I'm sure all of you come to the farmer's market, and there's that lovely Hmong lady that's right here with her flowers. It's kind of remembers that. So, CJ.
Hi, I'm CJ. So first, it's fabulous not to be in the sun. So what I do is when I design my public artwork, I utilize the indigenous flowers, you know, since we're in the Midwest, of the Midwest, to, you know, just depict a friendly atmosphere. You know, public artwork to me, you know, should be an uplifting and kind of joyful event. And, you know, I use a lot of psychedelic colors, so it's super bright and, you know, easily seen. Right on, right on. And, you know, it's just supposed to be a blast. So, and I'm having I've eaten at almost every restaurant here, and I'm going to get to all of them at once. So I've had a blast here in Janesville. So it's been really fun, and I appreciate being here. So the question was, who was my inspiration? So from a traditional standpoint, it would be like, I'm from Pittsburgh originally, so it's like Andy Warhol, Rosenquist, things like that. But the people that taught me how to really kind of create large-scale public artwork were some of just my buddies from Chicago, like these kind of dirty down street artists that, you know, they teach you tricks and techniques to make it easier and to, you know, make your large scale. Because we all, as an artist, you know, you're working, you know, kind of, I don't know, 6 foot by 6 foot, maybe if you're doing paintings. So this is a whole nother animal. So these kind of graffiti artists in Chicago really helped me out, especially with color, because they all use, you know, psychedelic fluorescence and things like that. So that's kind of where it all comes from.
Do you use mostly spray paint?
I use both, so I do spray, and I use just regular paint as well. And a lot, I do a lot of ink work and stenciling, and then, you know, it's all UV protected, and then we have special mural sealers to put on the end. It keeps it safe. So I believe I have murals in 7 different states. I'm going out to California. I'm painting a hotel on Sunset Boulevard in January, so I'm kind of all over the place. So what I like to do, especially for everything I do on the Midwest, and since I'm from, you know, I live and work in Chicago, I try to make it so it's the flowers of our, where we live at, the Midwest plains and fields, because, you know, public artwork, you know, should be interactive for everybody, right? And, you know, if you kind of, flowers are what, memorials, you give them to people you love, you know, it's an uplifting kind of thing. That's the basis behind any of this, the public artwork that I'm doing. So there's a couple of different ways we can make a small scale picture into a large scale mural. What I did is, it's called the pounce method, but it's an old school method where I had the whole thing printed out full size, and then on the lines you bust dots through, and then you put the paper up and you spray paint through it, so then it's like connect the dots, right? Or I have a bunch of different projectors that you could project the image on and get it like that as well. Right on, Matt. Right on.
Anyone else? Thank you so much.
Yeah, if you got any questions, just yell at me. I'm up there all day. Right? I'll tell you that.
Thank you, CJ. Let's hear it for CJ again. And let's get back to the lovely, lovely music of Tess and David. Thanks again for coming out, and let's hear it for Tess and Dave.
Thanks, Edie.
Thank you, Edie.
Check.
All right, we're going to do a song by the Civil Wars. They were a duo out of Tennessee. I just love those guys. But sadly, they split up, which is kind of funny because of their name, the Civil Wars. You know, they only lasted a couple years. And then they had a Grammy with this song. So I loved it when I first heard it. And then when they got the Grammy, I was like, oh, yay. But then they broke up and... So this is called From This Valley. One, two, three, four.
Oh, the desert dreams of a river. Mountain high above. Oh,
see your smiling face. I just
but you're so hot that I melted. I fell right through the cracks, and now I'm trying to get back. Before the cool run down out, I get giving it my bestest, and nothing's gonna stop me but divine intervention. I reckon it's again my turn to win some or learn some, but I won't hesitate no more, no more. It cannot wait. I'm yours. Hey, hey. Well, open up your mind and see like me. Open up your plans and damn, you're free. Look into your heart and you'll find love, 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 love. Listen to the music of the moment, people dance and sing. We're just a one big family, and it's our God-forsaken right to be love, 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 love. So I won't hesitate no more, no more. It cannot wait. I'm sure there's no need to complicate. Our time is short. This is our fate. I'm yours.
Won't you come on over? Scooch on over closer, dear. I'll nibble your ear. Zabba-dooba-dabba-doo. Ah, 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 ah.
I've been spending way too much time checking my tongue in the mirror and bending over backwards just to try to see it clearer. But my breath fogged up the glass, so I drew a new face and I laughed. I guess what I'll be saying is there ain't no better reason to give yourself up vanities and just prepare for seasons. It's what we aim to do. Our name is our virtue, but I won't hesitate no more, no more. It cannot wait. I'm yours. I won't hesitate.
No open up your plans and damn
no
your feet.
More.
Look
it
into your heart and
wait.
The sky
I'm
is
sure there's
so
no need
Change, do you good? Woo!
for our air drums over here.
I am just a poor boy, though my story is seldom told. I have squandered my resistance for a pocket full of mumbles, such are promises. All lies and jest, still the man hears what he wants to hear and disregards the rest. When I left my home and my family, I was no more than a boy in a company of strangers in the quiet of a railway station, running scared. Seeking out the poorer quarters where the ragged people go, looking for the places only they would know. La la la, la 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 la, la la la, la la la. Asking only workmen's wages, I come looking for a job, but I get no offers. Just to come on from the whores on 7th Avenue. I do declare, there were times when I was so lonesome, I took some comfort there. La 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 la.
I waited till I saw the sun.
touching teardrops in my hand. My heart is drenched in wine. You'll be on my mind forever. Out across the endless sea, I would die in ecstasy, but I'll be a bag of bones driving down the road alone. My heart is drenched in wine.
Here's an oldie for you. And one of the Everly brothers recently passed away, right? Yeah, so Their music lives on. Isn't that a beautiful thing? I think so.
And ready? 1, 2, 3, 4. Dream, 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 dream. Dream, 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 when I want you. In my arms when I want you. And all your charms whenever I want you. All I have to do is dream. Dream, 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 when I feel blue. In the night and I need you. To hold me tight whenever I want you. All I have to do is dream. I can make you mine, taste your lips of wine, anytime, night or day. Only trouble is, gee whiz, I'm dreaming my life away. I need you so, that I could die, I love you so. And that is why whenever I want you, all I have to do is dream.
Hold me, love me, hold me.
I love you. 8 days a week is not enough to show I care. Love you every day, girl. Always on my mind. One thing I can say, girl, I love you all the time. Hold me, love me. But love, babe, 8 days a week, 8 days a week, 8 days a week.
Thank you. All right, we have two more songs for you here. We're going to do a Carole King number, because who doesn't know Carole King unless you're like really young? But welcome to the world of good music. And then we'll do a little Jason Mraz to keep it a little bit fresh. Colby Calais. And then we will bid you farewell. We're going to close on a song by Jason Mraz and Colby Calais. A little cute duet called Lucky.
Do you hear me talking to you across the water, across the deep blue ocean, under the open sky? Oh my, baby, I'm trying.
Boy, I hear you in my dreams. I feel you whisper across the sea. I keep you with me in my heart. You make it easier when life gets hard. Lucky I'm in love with my best friend.
Lucky to have been where I have been. Lucky to be coming home again. Waiting for a love like this.
Every time
we say goodbye, I wish we had one more kiss. I'll wait for you, I promise you. I will. I'm lucky I'm in love with my best friend. Lucky to have been where I have been.
Thank you.
Lucky to be coming home. Lucky we're in love in every way. Lucky to have stayed where we have stayed. Lucky to be coming home someday. And so I'm sailing through the sea to an island where we'll meet. You'll hear the music fill the air. I'll put a flower in your hair.
And though the breezes through the trees feel so pretty, you're all I see. As the world keeps spinning round, you hold me right here, right now.
Lucky I'm in love with my best friend. Lucky to have been where I have been. Lucky to be coming home again. Lucky we're in love in every way. Lucky to have stayed where we have stayed. Lucky to be coming home someday. Thank you all for coming. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
Dream, dream, dream.